Next Up is a business that does not skimp on the good stuff.
What's up, guys? I'm Tom Armenti.
And I'm Kevin Gebauer, and we're from Fort Collins, Colorado.
We're seeking a $250,000 investment for a 7.5% stake in our company.
Sharks, picture the perfect healthy meal. Flakes of seaweed, sautéed in coconut oil, sprinkled with chia seeds, all resting on a bed of crisp green kale.
At our restaurant, we specialize in taking this perfectly healthy meal and throwing it right in the trash. We're the Fat Shack.
Oh my God.
Oh, yeah.
Not only do we serve your favorite foods like French fries, chicken fingers, and mozzarella sticks, but we do it all on one sandwich.
No.
Yes,
no.
We're gonna start here with your French fries and your cheesesteak. Then we're gonna load it up with some chicken fingers, followed by some mozzarella sticks on there,
and then
some onion rings. It's still looking a little bit light. What do you think, Kev?
Jalapeno poppers.
Of course, yes. We've got jalapeno poppers.
Why not?
Throw those jalapeno poppers, and then we finish it off with tons and tons of our ooey, gooey sauce. Now, we're gonna wrap this thing up nice and tight so we can serve it just like a normal sandwich. Now, that is what we call the perfect meal.
And Sharks, we have plenty of other normal people food as well. Triple stacked cheeseburgers, deep fried funnel cake bites. And the best part is we're open as late as 4 a.m.
We have seen huge success with our concept, and we're committed to making our growth even bigger than our sandwiches.
So Sharks, who's ready to dig in and join the Fat Shack team?
Gotta try it.
Let's get some samples. Some kale salad for you guys. No, just kidding.
Fat Shack.
How did he get that sandwich to look like that?
How many calories in that sandwich?
We have small ones that range from like 700 to 800, and then bigger ones that get up to 2,000.